good, 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 Jesus.
What's good, y'all? It's your girl, Talia Monae. Back again with another vlog. Okay? Now listen. y'all about to witness me do some other shit. Cause look, I ain't never done eyelashes on myself before, but I'm about to get into it. They got everything you need. Shit, the glue, the extensions, the tweezers. I'm guessing this little thing is for when I seal it. I don't know what this is for. It's like a little brush. And then you got the spoolie. All of that. Yeah. So practically I'm about to just get into it and I'm about to show you. Oh yeah, and then they gave me the mapping stickers for under your eyes. You know how the people be putting the things on your eyes. I just got off of work. Like, I have a headache for real. I was gonna go outside tonight, but I don't know. It just depends on how cute I'm feeling. Like, if these lashes really work out, then of course we gotta go outside. But like, if they don't work out, it's like, do I care to go outside? No. Then my hair, y'all. My hair is not done. I'm gonna have to wear my natural hair and or slap a wig on. So, you know, we just going with the flow. So here's a little mapping things. I'm about to just get into it, y'all. I don't know. Like, I'm scared. I never knew I could do this shit. Y'all have to take a little breaky break. That's so good. I think they look so good for my first time. I did that. I'm about to stack them. Be right back. Alright, y'all. So, I just added the lashes under my eyes. And they look a little bit better. A little closer to what I would get. So, I'm satisfied because it's my first time. So I ain't mad at it. Period. Your girl got her lashes done now. I say these are 10 out of 10. It was very hard, y'all. I was sitting here literally blow drying my lashes because I was crying so much. But I mean, that's something you would do literally after a lash appointment anyways. If your eyes water or whatever. But my eyes are sensitive, period. So I knew they was going to water. I knew this was going to be semi-hard. Let me show y'all the aftermath. Y'all see it. Literally everything. Like, got the vape right here. Okay, stressed out. This is how much lashes I have left after I experimented and did what I wanted to do. Yeah, this is the mess. Nothing's focusing, but this is the mess. And this is me. My lashes done, y'all. Period. Super duper cute. Okay. What's good, y'all? It's your girl, Talia Monae. Good morning. Well, good afternoon. I'm here. It's 2:51. Your girl just finished doing hair. I'm about to show y'all some quick little pictures. You know, book with your girl. This is a before picture. It's the after video. Period. You know, working. But besides that, y'all go see that on my Instagram at By Monae. Let me get into these. So I just got this tooth gem kit. It's called Tooth Gen Kit K. Okay, period. And I'm about to try it on myself. Y'all, I've been trying everything on myself. Yesterday I did these eyelashes, and honestly, y'all, I'm just not used to eyelashes right now because I haven't had them in forever. So, like, two of them fell out because I was itching and shit. And I had spoolied them and it just came off. But, like, whatever. I ordered some new ones because I want to try those ones. So, I'm not really too worried about those. Well, these that I already have on right now. At all. Because I didn't even go out. So, I don't care. But, anyway, let's get into it. talking really fast because, like, I'm excited, you know? So here's the little package. This is what it all came with. All the little crystals or whatever, the glue and stuff. Little mouth thing. No, this is the glue. And then directions, which we're gonna need these. So I'm about to change my battery real quick on my camera and I'm gonna be right back. I'll have to find some inspiration on crack. Cause y'all, this is so Alright y'all, so this is one inspiration. This little flower right here. I'll do it on one of our teeth. Then you got these ones. I think I'm trying to do something like this on another tooth. Gems all around. Alright y'all, so let's get into it real quick. Let me show you. So on these ones, I just did one. Y'all, I just did mom's tooth gems. Y'all gotta see it. What's good, y'all? I'm chilling, sitting here, literally. I just wanted to tell y'all, I fell in love with the tooth gems on me. So, I decided, oh yeah, and I did do mom's tooth gems, too. So, like, you know, like, I got the experience of doing it on somebody else, and I like it. Like, I like doing it. So, here I am. I didn't release the price list for it. Y'all go see this on my piercing page. I'm now offering tooth gem services for the low right now, period. So y'all tap in. Y'all make sure y'all go follow me on my piercing page at Pierced by Monet. Okay? Come get your tooth gems done. Come get your piercings done. Come get your piercing solution if you just need something to heal your piercing you already have gotten, period. All of that. Let me know. Hit me up. Anyways, y'all, I've been sitting in the bed. It's currently 5:38, and I ain't did nothing but do my DIY tooth gems, make this flyer, post it. Oh, yeah, I did hair today. That was about it. Like, I've been chilling. And I was going to get up because one of my friends did text me, but I'm not sure what we're doing, so I'm not getting up until I know what we're doing, because I hate that when I get all the way ready and for nothing. Because y'all know when I get ready, okay? It takes me hours, so I'm going to just wait off until somebody really be like, pop out, and then pop out. Yeah, I have nothing else to say. Oh, yeah, my numbing cream also came in the mail today. Dr. Numb, this is what I use for my tattoos, came in the mail. So tomorrow I have a tattoo appointment scheduled for to get a portfolio of my dad on my leg. It may be on my leg, it may be my arm. I don't know, y'all. I think the placement is better on my leg just because my leg is bigger. But I don't know. I got the number green for it. I got to figure out where I want it, because then I got to shave it and put that numbing cream on myself, you know, before the fact, so it can settle in and work while he's doing it. But yeah, what else I gotta tell y'all? Nothing for real. Just make sure y'all follow me on my social media so you can keep up with a lot of stuff that I do behind the scenes, all of my services, piercing, hair, just modeling, all of that is on my Instagram, literally at talia.monet, and then every other Instagram is linked in my bio on that Instagram. So yeah, get in tune with your girl and make sure you subscribe to this channel, period. I'm gonna see y'all later when I'm doing anything. I might just be coming back to tell you good night. I don't know, but yeah. Alright y'all, so moral of my motherfucking story for the night. Your girl literally got dressed and everything. Like, dressed, okay? And I ain't go nowhere. Moral of the fucking story. It is 12:27 and I'm about to go to sleep. I'm gonna take my stuff off now. I did make TikTok, so if you don't already, go follow me on TikTok at ByMonet. And if you don't already, go tap in on my social medias at Talia.Monet and at Pierce.Monet and by Monet if you want your hair done. And yeah, period. Make sure you subscribe. Good night, y'all. If I continue this vlog, I'll see you tomorrow. Actually, yeah, no, I'm going to see you tomorrow. I got a tattoo appointment tomorrow. So, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Good night. What's good, y'all? Good morning. It's your girl. You know. Today is the next day from what y'all seen last night when I did these tooth gems. And I did my nails last night before I went to bed. Little press on action, okay? Because today I told y'all we have a tattoo appointment. So y'all are coming with me to that. I was going to do a boat excursion, but my tattoo appointment actually is going to cut into the boat excursion. So I'm not going to be able to do that today. Unless it ends with later, I don't know. Right now, though, it is 9:26 in the morning. The tattoo dude said for me to be there at 4. But my plan is to leave before. I have to be there, so by 3 and leave at like 1. Get there by 2 and go to Best Buy. Get me an SD card or memory card for my camera. Go to the beauty supply store and get burgundy hair because I'm dying my hair today. 2. Reason why I'm buying burgundy hair, because I'm about to do my hair myself. I was going to get it done on Monday, but our time for the appointment wasn't locked in. So I don't know what happened with that, but I had an appointment to get my hair done tomorrow. Now I don't have an appointment. They said they're booked. So I have to figure something out. I want my hair done. I'm tired of looking the way I look. Y'all feel me? Yeah. So today y'all are just coming with me to do whatever I'm gonna do. You feel me? The beauty spa store. I also not only wanna get hair, but I wanna get like maybe more eyelash extensions to try out, or like more personal nails, cause this is the new thing right here. Instead of paying for me to get my nails done, I'm gonna just start doing press ons. Paying for my eyelashes, you feel me? I'm gonna just start doing my own individuals. And when it comes to tooth gems, if I find any more gems in store, then I'm gonna just get some tooth gems in store too. Cause I done started that business, so now I need a whole collection of gems. You feel me? So yeah, y'all. Right now I'm about to pick out my outfit for today. Don't know what I want to wear. I know it's going to be hot as fuck, like usual. So it's giving, wear like a bodysuit today. Since I'm going to be tatted up, okay? Sitting in a chair, it gives, just put on a fucking two-piece set or something. But I'm going to see y'all when I get up and I start my day. Right now, I'm about to smoke and chill out until it's time for me to get up and get ready. So, yeah. Say bye, baby. Say bye. Say bye. Period, y'all. We in the process of dyeing my hair. We're going, I guess it's going to be like a dark red. Like a little mermaid dark red. I don't know. We're going to see. My hair is platinum already, and then the roots is dark, so we gonna see how this go. I'ma see y'all when it is finished. Period. Ah, your girl hair is dyed. Now I'm trying to see. I feel like, how are we gonna cut this? Period, y'all. So your girl's about to walk out the door. I thought I should give y'all a little outfit of the day. This is what I'm wearing. I look so cute. Okay, period. With these red and blue shoes. Y'all see that outfit? Super cute. I'm gonna see y'all when I get to the city. Okay, y'all. So I just pulled up to Best Buy. Now we about to go in here. I need to find my keys. Those people be looking at you. I probably do look crazy. But then they got 128
or
26.
What you looking for?
I don't really, I mean, I do this all the time, but I'm debating what's better, this one or this one.
Totally up to you. But I am the camera expert, so I know.
You're the camera expert?
Yes, ma'am.
I'm gonna be okay. I think I'm gonna do this one.
Okay.
Yeah. Thank you.
No problem.
And I'll switch you to this one.
All right.
Appreciate you. Have a good day. Thank you. Have a good day. All right, y'all. Do what we're supposed to do. And now I'm about to go to, I think I'm about to go to Tropical Cafe and get me some food. Only because I'm hungry and I know before I get tatted, I be really, really hungry. Like in that moment, y'all, when you so in your stomach and you feeling that fucking, that scariness, god damn it. You be wanting some food. So I'm gonna go get me some food, y'all. We about to go to like Tropical Cafe and get me a little bowl or something. I'ma see y'all. Oh, I just realized I wasn't even recording. Y'all, I'm in the car. I just got my memory card. I'm trying to put y'all up real quick. I got this memory card. I'm gonna try to open it. But y'all know, actually, today is my day, y'all. Because usually it doesn't open like that, like as easily. But I think I just got it on the first go, y'all. Hold on. See, I don't want to fucking break a nail and I don't want to fucking use my teeth. This would be that bullshit. Because what do you do when you don't want to break a nail and then you don't want to use your teeth? You use your teeth. Any fucking way. Because it's going to get you where you need to be at. But y'all just did that very quickly. And usually I be having troubles. I know today is going to be a great day. I'm gonna go ahead and pop y'all in a new memory card and I'm gonna see y'all when I'm on the way to get some food and stuff. Peace. Yeah, I just wanna go there. And I don't know what I want. But I might get a quesadilla today just cause.
Oh, I'm gonna lift my hat back down, y'all, cause it's hot and you know your girl lifted that bitch up. But I came on here to tell y'all, let me tell y'all what happened. So, literally, I'm on my way to my appointment after I had went and got my food and ate and stuff. And y'all, tell me why he was like, where you at? And I'm like, I'm here. He's like, here where? I'm like, I literally just made it to where we met at before. He's like, where we met at before? And I'm like, yeah, didn't we meet somewhere like at a tattoo, at the tattoo place that I went to? And he's like, I never seen you in real life. And I'm like, you never seen me in real life? And he's like, yeah, like I don't know what place you're talking about. So y'all, mind you, I met up with this tattoo artist, y'all know, that tattoo consultation, and that's who I thought I was getting tatted about today. So here I am to pulled up on him, and that's not even where he was. He's actually in Petersburg, and I had to go 20 minutes away from where I was to get my tat today. So I just made it where he is, and I'm about to call him now, actually, and ask him where do I park and stuff. But yeah, y'all, that shit's crazy, right? Like, this whole time I'm thinking I'm in the right spot, and I'm definitely wasn't. So y'all, we about to call him real quick and tell him I'm here. But yeah, y'all, I'm gonna just see y'all when I get in here. That didn't make me mad or nothing. It's just crazy and funny how we did that. Hello, I'm here. I just don't know where to park. Oh my God, a motherfucking thunderstorm.
What's good, y'all? Your girl just walked in. You wanna say hi?
Oh my God. Oh, you look camera shy. It's okay.
Y'all, I'm scared. You about to hurt me.
The fuck?
Y'all, my two gems still intact. Diamonds on me dance. Oh, thank you. Diamonds on me dance. I'm my nigga back. Damn. I feel like I'm in a like a sanctuary. Like, you know, in the movies, some scary movies, where they be on them big white buildings with all them little hallways. That's what it is. This is cute. Yeah, cute. Like, this has potential. I'll decorate the. Hey, y'all. I'm chilling, sitting here. I got my number cream on. I'm so glad that I actually ate and I got my rest this morning after I had did that appointment. Cause Lord, right now I'll probably be so tired. That sun did drain my ass. But I'm gonna see y'all when I'm walking out here. Ain't no point in me keep recording. I'm weak. Yeah, I love this hat. I'm taking this hat. This is my brother's hat. Straight jacked his shit. And it's so cute. And y'all, why I thought this said my initials? Well, not even my initials. Why I thought this said Leah? My nickname? This shit is an I. My mama told me that is the letter I. So it says I-E-A, which is my niece's name. But yeah, see you later. Nah, to smoke and get the tat though. I'm excited. Period. Y'all, I'm just laying here. I don't really got no feeling right now, so I'm chilling. Crazy. Think I'm crazy?
No, but when you say that.
No, seriously though, I'm telling you, you gotta do the number cream and then try and attach yourself. Yeah. You probably be all right, cause right now, like when you first started, you were tickling me. I couldn't kick your ass, but you were tickling me. The fuck?
I don't like that shit, man. I get that. I get that, though. Some people be like, fucking tickle up like
damn. Yes, it feel like tickling the fuck out my leg. That's crazy. Nah, when I first was getting tatted without my number cream and stuff, it felt like a cat was scratching me. Y'all, your girl's standing up, taking a little stretch, okay? We about through with our session for the fall. Your girl don't know what it look like. I ain't gonna look, cause I promise him I won't gonna look. But it feels good to stretch my back. Y'all, honestly, the pain level, I've been doing very, very good. It's only starting to bite now because it's starting to get a little bit longer into the session. Actually, can I put number cream on it? Well, you do it, cause I can't look at it. Remember? Oh God, damn, y'all! When I tell you, the stretch, it's crazy. Like, my kneecap felt like it was, like, flat for real.
Just the cap, no lump. That bitch burning. Might as well stand up one more time. And stretch for real. From smoking. Y'all look so cute today. All right, y'all. He about to show y'all the tat, and then I'ma look at it.
This is her dad. The picture I use. This is a tattoo. Now, how you gonna afford your reaction?
I'm about to just turn around. Well, actually, no. I'm gonna go in the mirror. Y'all, I'm scared. Oh shit, that's hard. Okay. Y'all, that's crazy. Okay, cause you did that. Y'all, mind you, he don't do portraits, but he do portraits. Like, I'm weak. That shit hard as fuck. Wow. That make me wanna stack that shit. More faces, like. Wow. Damn. Y'all, that's insane. That shit looks so good. Period. You did your damn thing. Y'all, I fuck with it. I thought I won't be able to walk, I could walk. And it's like in a cute space, like, that's cute. That's so cute. Y'all, like a brand new beach. I can't stop looking at it. And I told you when I get up in the morning, it's like, it's just already gonna like psych my head. Like, wow, that's my dad's face. That's insane. That bitch looks insane, y'all. That bitch looks real as fuck. Yeah, like the picture and that's hard. That's hard.
It's stretched right now, but
that shit hard. That's so like, that's crazy. I like it. I love it. Not even like, it's a love. It's a love because, and it's sentimental. You feel me? So it gives it more.
When your people see that,
oh yeah. Like, that's so cute. Yes, and then it just add more, like, I'm just knowing y'all, I want to put, like, his name. Like, I want to put his name and or his dates. Ooh, what would be hard is his signature going to the side, but his date, one up here and one down here. That'll, like, complete. Yeah. Y'all, we already got a picture going. What's good, y'all? Your girl tapping back in. What time is it? It's 12:44. Your girl's about to go to bed. I just got home. I'm about to get in the shower and stuff first. Y'all know I'm going to smoke and stuff first. And then I'm going to bed. But I'll tell y'all good night. If y'all like this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to your girl. And yeah, I'm going to see y'all in the next video. What's good, y'all? It's your girl. It is July 3rd, Wednesday. Oh, it's 9:12. Fuck, I can't even get my words right. And I'm about to do my lashes, okay? Y'all, I literally keep trying this, and I just hope and pray that something works, you know? So here we are with this one I got off of Amazon. It's called Fanix. I don't know. This ain't sponsored. Blue, what you want, baby? What? 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 Alright, y'all, just finished one lash. I like it, but y'all know how I am, and I'm so extra.
I might double it. Yeah, we gonna see y'all. All right, you guys. So I just finished my lashes. Yo, honestly, I did that. This eyes look a little fucked up because I've been crying, but period. Like literally, y'all, nose running, everything. All right. Mommy was sitting here struggling. Yeah. But yeah, y'all. I think they're cute. Let's see how long they last. Oh gosh. Oh. Y'all, my leg is hurting so bad from that tattoo. Like, every time I get up, I can't even get up. My leg just starts throbbing so bad. So, like, I don't know. I just gotta take my time. I'm about to make, when I say I'm gonna make me a bowl of cereal, but I'm really about to eat this Pop-Tart and go to bed. That's it. I just wanna show y'all my lashes. I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow. Tomorrow is July 4th. So, yeah, turn up. I ain't got no work. I ain't got no work tomorrow, so that's cool. Yeah, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Good night. What's good? Oh my god, y'all, I didn't do my edges, but what's good, y'all? It's your girl. It's, hold on. It is just, oh my god. Bro, cannot with today, y'all. I cannot. But today is July 4th. I'm sitting here trying to rush and get the fuck ready. Y'all know I hate rushing, so I have the biggest attitude in the world. But I'm sitting here trying to get ready. My friends are already where they need to be at, where I need to be at. But y'all know me, and I always take for a fucking ever. I need to honestly, you guys, hurry up. But you guys see the new hair color coming through, okay? Your girl finally got her hair done. I was stressing about getting my hair did, but of course y'all know mom went ahead and just freaked my head real quick. Look, I love her for that, cause y'all, nobody wanted to, well actually, let me not say nobody wanted to touch my head, but like, I'm so last minute, nobody had anything last minute open. So, yeah. Okay, so now I can show y'all what I look like. Period. Let me show y'all what mom freaked. Okay. Real cute. Like, she did that. And then y'all see me on the face. I didn't do a lot. Like, literally, I didn't do a lot at all. I'm about to just be outside for the day. So I just thought to myself, I ain't even gonna do too much. I already got red hair. And my face gives, the eyelash is giving. So it's like, all I put on was blush. I put my Mose on. And that's really it. Blush, and then I put my Mose on. And I have like, concealer. I mean, not concealer. Fucking, what is that shit called, y'all? What am I getting at right now? Super cute. Love this little outfit. I haven't worn it yet, so, you know. Because I haven't worn it yet, it go hard. Alright, y'all, so your girl just got to where I need to be at for real. I'm at Beautiful, about to meet Jakaya and Bria. And then we about to pull up wherever, you know, all together rather than separate. Because I just thought that would make more sense, you know? Rather than finding two parking spots beside each other or near each other. just find one. Yeah, I'm in front of the hair store. Honestly, it's funny because I want to go in here. But then again, I don't want to go in here because I don't want to spend no unnecessary money. Like, I'm going to just go in here and buy clothes that I don't need, literally. So, yeah, I'm waiting on her to come. I always got the camera line.
Dad,
Y'all, I'm gonna go down there.
Bitch, I ain't get no fireworks.
Bro, I'm drunk.
Me too. I'm fucking.
Y'all, we're just riding.
Yeah, we are.
Literally trying to go to the club.
I look like with the fake up.
Yeah, bitch, it's glizzy. Catch me a seven, I might got a drizzy. Seven of y'all niggas turned up.
Y'all, I'm sitting in the car. I can see him. What's good, y'all? It's your girl. It's literally the next day, July 5th. Your girl's in my bed. Supposed to be at work, but I took off today. Right now, I ain't doing nothing. I'm literally just sitting here about to edit what I do have of the vlog that I'm doing right now. Hold on, let me get some light in here. That's a little better. But yeah, I ain't doing nothing. I've literally just been sitting here. It's only 1:15, so yeah. Yesterday, let me tell y'all about last night. I never even went inside of a bar or nothing. I didn't even bring my camera or nothing because I had went to the car so many times to find my freaking ID and I didn't even fucking have it. I got home last night and my ID was in my pants from when I had gotten off work one day. So I didn't have my ID, couldn't get in the bar, but there was people outside and stuff, you know, because 4th of July, they just standing outside waiting for fireworks and stuff. There's people outside, so I just stayed outside, me and my friend Mo, and we was chilling. Ja'Kai and them, they ended up going home, so it was just me and Mo downtown or whatever, but it was still fun, like, y'all still had a time, okay, on that strip, just chilling. But yeah, I got drunk. No cap, I did get drunk. That's one thing. And then yeah, what else happened last night? Nothing really. Like, literally nothing. Like, both the block party y'all see me standing at with Ja'Kai and Bria, that was dry. And then we went to another one, that was dry. And then that's when they went home, and then I went to downtown with Mo, and then couldn't get in because I didn't have my ID. So yeah, y'all, that pissed me off for real. I was sitting there arguing with the dude and everything, like, so much going on. But here I am. Today, just chilling. I don't know what the fuck to do today, but I took off work because I wanted to get myself together. Re-clean my room, you know, like, get myself together. I don't know, y'all. Just do everything that I feel like I never had time to do. Yeah, I'm gonna just probably see y'all later on today if I do anything. If not today, then I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow, because tomorrow I got a ticket to go to a pool party. This mansion pool party thing with my friend Maya and whoever she bringing with her.
And that's going to be lit. So, I'll see y'all tomorrow when I'm going to that, if I don't do nothing else today. So, yeah. Peace. What's good, y'all? It's your girl, Talia.
Oh, man.
I'm weak. Good afternoon. Hold on, because my robe is like... Good afternoon. Your girl is going to a pool party today, okay? Right now, I had just gotten out of the shower. Literally. Just got out of the shower. I'm about to do a piercing right quick. Hold on, y'all, because I got to fix my rug in my room. Let me just put y'all down. Meanwhile, I get my camera. I mean, meanwhile, I get this candle and stuff lit. And explain to y'all what I'm doing today. So... Let me open my curtains too. But today, we're going to a pool party. I'm about to do a piercing. I'm going to show y'all the piercing I did. I'm just piercing her ear. Something simple, but I'm going to show y'all me when I do it. And yeah, when I get ready for this pool party, I don't know what I'm putting on, but y'all going to see that too. And y'all, I just got a new this morning. I went to Goodwill and I just got a new rug. Okay, it's baby pink. I don't know if y'all can see it, but it's so cute. I was going to Goodwill to see if I could find some fucking bottoms or a top, for real, for real. And only found two tops, but no bottoms. So I don't know. Anyway, y'all, let me get ready and I'm gonna just see y'all when I'm about to do this piercing. Y'all, here's her ear piercing. Hey, y'all.
Hey, guys.
Y'all, we here. Like, look at it. It's not right outside.
Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Yeah. Can I get on your
phone?
Hey, y'all, I don't know if y'all know who I am. Basically, we used to date back in high school type shit, right? But she cheated on me twice.
I cheated on you twice.
I'm sorry, I seen a bug.
I cheated on you.
So she cheated on me twice with this dude fucking school.
Bro, you're telling a story.
And then she gave me a kiss on the cheek, and then after that, it was good.
I don't even remember none of that. You telling a story. Be quiet.
More than
y'all see a girl.
Hey, come this way.
Y'all, we gonna make sure you know. Hello.
Okay.
I'm drunk, like at this point.
I can't. Wait a minute, bitch. Ain't no way they lying to those sold out. Y'all fucking lying.
They lying, gang.
Grimy as hell. Man, say
they lied and said they sold out. Then they added
don't do that shit no more, ganger. Ganger.
Bust down middle part of side. You can go. or you can go blind. These bitches can't sit with you, white tubs for the hoes.
I want that. She don't know what that is.
What's good, y'all? We literally sitting here in the parking lot. I just changed my outfit. I'm about to put my necklace and stuff on. I forgot that in the car when I went in there to change it, but.
Okay. So, babe, we're going to follow them.
Okay.
Because I guess we're going to ABC store and we're going to get like a little.
Hey, y'all. We just stopped at the ABC store. Y'all can probably see it a little bit in the back. Oh, wait. Can y'all see? Yeah, y'all can see. We at the ABC store. This dude probably like, why is she recording me? Didn't mean to record you. But yeah, we at the ABC store. We about to get some drink and then we're going to the bars. I really, y'all, I'm weak because when we get to this bar, I just want to know, like, is this dude going to recognize me or not? If he does, I know my bitch is gonna turn up and we not going in there, period. We can go somewhere else. But I'ma see y'all when we get somewhere that's not here outside the ABC store.
Oh, this is so cute, Maya.
Yeah, this is cute.
Hello. We look so cute, y'all.
We do with the little blossoms in the back. Period. Don't play with your girl.
Hello.
Hey, y'all. We outside. Period. We outside.
Yeah.
Don't motherfucking play.
I'm gonna get a man mad again.
Hello.
Hello.
Time check is 10:45.
good, 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 Jesus.